Hello everyone, welcome back to KnowEdge. This is going to be a short video to give you an introduction on integers. Generally, when a smaller number is subtracted from a greater number, then what is the answer we get? Say for example, 8 minus 4 will give you 4, where 4 is a whole number. And let's take this 4 here. Let's subtract the same number from 4. So you are subtracting the number of the same value with this. So you are getting 0. 0 again is a whole number. Now what are these whole numbers? As you all know, from 0, the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on are called whole number. Okay. So now let's take this 0 here. Now what if we want to subtract a 4 again from the 0? Then what is your answer? Your answer is minus 4. Why minus 4? Why? It's because you're already left with a 0 and you don't have anything to subtract from it, right? So your answer is a negative of that number. Now let's take an example of the temperature. The general freezing point of water is 0 degrees Celsius. And if the temperature goes below 0 degrees Celsius, then your temperature will be minus 1 degree Celsius, minus 2 degrees Celsius, minus 3 degrees Celsius and so on. Okay, so the numbers which goes below 0 are written with a negative sign. Negative numbers along with the whole numbers are called integers. Okay, so the negative numbers along with the whole numbers are called integers. As you all know, whole numbers are those numbers which start from 0 and it goes in an increasing order and it goes till infinity. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on are all whole numbers. These whole numbers along with these negative numbers are called integers. Now let's represent these integers on a number line. Now here is the 0 and the number goes in increasing order towards your right and the numbers goes in decreasing order towards your left. So all these numbers, as we have discussed, the number which goes below 0 are negative numbers and they are accompanied with a minus sign. So you can say that the numbers on a number line which is on the left hand side of 0 are negative integers and the numbers on the number line towards the right of 0 are positive integers. And please note that the positive integers are not written with a plus sign as we do for negative integers. Also remember that 0 is a neutral integer, meaning they are neither negative nor positive. Now let's move on to the absolute value of integer. Absolute value means the numerical value of integers. So the absolute value of integers remains the same regardless of a sign. So a positive 2, the absolute value is 2 and the absolute value of a negative 2 is also 2. Okay, so that was all about integers. I hope this video would have brought more clarity to your knowledge on this topic. Then quickly hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification. And also help your friends by sharing this video. Until we meet next time, bye-bye.